been picking up a number of posts on Facebook na there have been people traveling to Baguio now. They seem to be allowed into Baguio, RT-PCR plus vaccination requirements.
Bago na naman. Bago na naman. I just read an executive order na bawal muna ang galing NCR Plus. So na right now, Baguio is only allowing, up to the end of the month at least, only coming from MGCQ and GCQ. Pero kung GCQ with heightened restrictions and below, MECQ, ECQ, bawal na naman because of the threat of the Delta variant.
Having said all of that, two main issues now, the price of RT-PCR tests. We heard that you have been pushing hard for a much lower price. How much of a price are you targeting and what is the response?
Correct. Diba, right now, diba, it was also the DOT with other government agencies. That was months ago, we asked for a price cap. Bumaba siya to 3,500. Admittedly, mahal pa rin yan, especially if you're a family of five. So so that's why diba, we gave this subsidy with PCMC. Kasi in PCMC, they only charge 1,500. And then with the 50% subsidy that we are giving through the TPB, nagiging 750 pesos. Hinihingi namin, like in PGH naman, they charge 1,800. Sana naman i-half the price nila, like PGA charges it 1.8, sa PCMC 1.5. So kung mas mapababa na nila yan, syempre we subsidize 50% eh. So kunyari mababa na mga iba to 1.5, it will still be more affordable. Of course, I am also pushing sana for yung saliva test. Right now, of course, pwede yung sa Red Cross, it's at 2,000, but I find it quite expensive pa rin. Ang alam ko sa PCMC, once their saliva test is allowed, na-approve na siya, they will only charge 1,000. So if we subsidize 50%, o di yung test before travel mo, 500 pesos na lamang. Yun yung mga pinupush namin, pag ibaba sana to 1,800 to 1,500. Or yung sa saliva test, for example, kung if PCMC is able to give it at 1,000 with the subsidy, 500 pesos na lamang.